What do you desire?
It's just such a, man, it's like you're getting put through a meat grinder a little bit, you know, as you're coming through this place, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm excited, I really am. Alright, so before we get started, I just want to say a quick word of prayer, more so in high school. My dad was a pastor, so we moved a little bit, and every high school I went to.
Hold up, you feel me?
I just wanted to get, you know, because you was a speaker, I'm just trying to get my, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Committed. We're gonna make you a committee graphic. Let's make Tyler a committee graphic. You know what I'm saying? I can't do the intro. The intros are so weird for me to do. Thank you for tuning in to the video. Welcome back. I haven't had a coffee yet and I'm still energetic. No Celsius or
you're
nothing.
Just like that.
I'm just up. You know why? Because the Lord woke me up this morning. And that's always a reason to have energy. Because you know what? God did. Oh, damn, she stepped my ass. That's crazy. I just got out of chapel. Got chapel 4 times a week. So every morning, 9 a.m. So just got out of that. It's about 10:03. I'm about to head over to Dollar General, gotta get some waters. About to get me maybe a snack or something. Have some breakfast. Then I got class. I don't even know if I should call it breakfast because by the time I eat, it's gonna be like 11. I don't know. I'm gonna get some food. Then I'm gonna go to my 11:30 class. And yeah, it's gonna be a great day today. Got my fiance behind the camera. She always doing it, you know what I'm saying? Holding it down. Shout out to her. She's not gonna show herself because she's camera shy. That's okay. I love you, baby. Yeah. As much as we shop at DG, we need to get a sponsorship. Like, if we make it big with this YouTube stuff, I'm gonna hit up Celsius. I need to hit up DG. I need to hit up Casey's. I got a lot of brands that I could work with because we're bringing them a lot of free promotion. You know what I'm saying? We got Open Gym tonight. You know what I'm saying? One of the last open gyms before practice starts, because we got practice starting on Monday, okay? I don't like how my hair looks right now, but it's cool. It's whatever. It's not in my eyes. You know what I'm saying? All right, so about to go inside DG. We're gonna get this stuff. We're gonna have a great day. Why do you keep following me?
I'm about to get a restraining order on you.
Shout out Dollar General.
Hold on, go the other way.
You right here?
Hey.
Thank you Dollar General for sponsoring this video.
Is that it or we go to the 17?
Just pronounce it like it was. Is that probably 17 one of them?
Oh no, I thought it was 13 through 16.
Oh. Alright, just 17. Looks awesome, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks good, it looks good. You're killing it.
Wait, yeah?
Yeah.
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 There you go. And if I be offered upon the sacrifice and service of your faith, I joy and rejoice with you all. For the same cause also do ye joy and rejoice with me.
Okay, it's a little bit different. One thing, if you were...
Say that again.
Oh, you on... You.
Yeah.
There you were, bro.
Yeah, caught you in 4K. Yes, sir, twin.
I suck.
You gotta talk positive about yourself, twin.
Sam Cam is successful. Got that Alicia Keys going now. I got you though.
Let me see.
About to get you a street. Hey, don't put the percentage on it.
Nah, you efficient. Give me one. It's all good. Lock in before I tweak out. You straight. And you got one ankle. They don't even know about that. Good shot. You feel me? He dialed in now. He locked in now. You feel me? Damn. It's on. Don't zoom in.
Show me some. Show me some.
Oh, man.
Don't zoom in.
Let me see some.
No warm up.
Get up for the one time. You sorry. I got one leg and I could probably dunk on it.
No warm up. I have one.
First time I've ever seen you hang on the rim.
Oh, my God. He's such a hater. Okay,
coach. Oh, my gosh. You sorry. I don't want to hear you clowning me for being 6'4". This like, yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Warm up.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, that's the problem.
Good game.
See, he's sucked.
Hey, throw me up, though. Let me go out there and get it, man.
He still probably can't even get it with a lob.
What?
Let me see some.
Warm up. I don't even need a warm up. I'm just naturally athletic.
You suck. Oh my gosh, let me see that. I'll get it with one leg.
Bro, you're 6'5".
Okay, and I'll still probably get it with one leg.
And I'm not warmed up, and my shoe's not tied.
Wake up, filthy.
Hold this, bro. He finna make me turn up.
Oh, look at him. Bro, I got one leg. And my shoe's not tied. I just do this.
I'm not gonna lie, it did hurt though. I didn't even warm up. My legs hurt, my ankles. What'd you do? What'd you do? If you guys can't tell, they're brothers.
Comment who you think is big brother, who you think is little brother.
Yeah, comment who you think is big brother, who you think is little brother. Quincy and Sam, which one is little? Quincy, Sam. It's nice for a small school, huh?
Everything in here nice. It's just not big because we don't have a lot of students.
They said this is like a $1 million investment.
Yeah.
When I came here my freshman year. Now look at you as a freshman.
I've never been a freshman.
Don't worry, when you look back at it, when you get to your senior year, you'll be able to say, I'm just like Sal. just like my pops. Yeah, I am.
Good days, baby. Good days. That'd actually be hard for a lifting, for a lifting thing. Put some scissor on it. Yeah. My boy.
Same man. Talk to me.
It was heartbreak, you feel me? Not heartbroken, but we still here, rocking out.
You feel me? Hey, man. What's it like being at an NCCA school?
It's great, man. Nice people here, good Christian people. Where else would you want to be, man? Duke?
Duke? Yeah, Duke what?
Summit?
Clark Summit, what? He just wearing that shirt just cause.
This is a beater.
That's a beater.
I'll burn this right now.
You feel me?
Try me.
You already know what it is.
I'll burn this right now.
You already know what it is. Lions.
Yeah.
Lions for life.
You know what?
Yo.
Bro, I can't believe you're a shit.
Bro,
you don't got no shirt to wear.
We're about to walk back to the door with no shirt.
Bro, I hope you play Clark Summit now.
You feel me? Hey, Clark Summit, schedule us. You already know what time it is. He's crazy. What's up, y'all? It is like 6:04 right now. Kind of had a lazy afternoon. I had class and then I came back to the room, took a nap, and been kind of asleep ever since. I really needed that nap though, so that's good. I got some rest and I got some sleep. About to head over to the gym right now and do some stretching. Form shooting, stuff like that, and get ready. About to have open gym. This is our second to last open gym before we have practice. Our first practice is next week, Monday. So that's pretty exciting. It's my last practice of my college career, which is pretty crazy to think about. It's crazy, like 4 years went by so quick, and it's just like, man, it just goes by so fast. So I'm trying to really just take it all in this year and just like enjoy every moment and enjoy just cherish every moment of my senior year. So yeah, it's hard though, because I try not to think about it, but at the same time you have to think about it a little bit. When you know, but yeah. Oh man. But let's go in here. I think tonight I'm wearing my Kobe's. These are really nice. These are really comfortable. I got a lot of shoes to wear this season, so maybe I'll show you guys my locker and stuff. Maybe closer to the season. Maybe like on media day or something like that. But. Yeah, so let's go in here, do our thing.
We gotta show the camera, hold up. Oh, man's got a cut.
Persuasive Cuts, Aberdeen, go get right with my boy Poe.
Not you shouting him out, like dang, like yeah. That's your boy now?
You got me right. Gotta be.
You feel me?
Like the fit
for lady. Do like with the white cut off?
Yeah. I'm gonna
wear a white cut off. Hey, bro. I gotta
go put this down in the
weight room.
Is it yours?
Let me see. Is that black?
Nike? Yeah.
Yeah, it's mine.
Oh, that's mine. That's my old school. Right?
Yeah, that's your old school, bro.
What's this?
That's this first goal.
NAI?
Yeah.
What was it called again? Holy Family?
Holy Family College.
The Lakers.
Shout out to Holy Family. Amen. RIP.
Shout out to Holy Family, baby.
Squish that down.
He's soft, so he not gonna rip the shirt like me earlier. You know how I ripped the shirt. Like,
nah, that shirt.
He's soft.
That school shut down. They're never coming out with gear again. Loki, that's worth them.
Yeah, you're right. Ain't nobody care about Clark Summit.
Clark Summit K over here.
Clark Summit K. Hey,
they gonna randomly see this and be like, what did we do to them? Why they don't mess with us?
Charging me 30K for a year. That's what y'all did.
They recruited me too, you know that?
Yeah, you told me that.
That's probably still got the email.
Yeah, they had a guard that played like IMG post-grad.
There was a dude that went to my high school then.
They had a D1 transfer too, actually.
Shout out to Evan Duguid, man. That's a real name. Do good.
That's tough. Does he do good on and off the court?
He does. He is a good, young man. Feel me?
Hard.
He be doing fundraisers and stuff for charity for the homeless. You know?
He's a good man right there.
I think he has like the all-time scoring record at the first, the last high school I went to.
I want these. I'm gonna try to get these for my birthday. These are tough, man. If any of you beautiful ladies out there or handsome men want to give me these for my birthday, tap in with me, _SamWilson11 on Instagram. Hit the DMs if you're trying to give me some shoes for my birthday.
You heard him.
You heard me.
Comment.
Word two.
Comment heard you in the comments.
Hashtag heard you.
Yeah. You feel me?
Are you TikTok famous?
No, I'm kind of YouTube famous at this point.
Oh, really?
400 subscribers since yesterday.
Oh, period.
You feel me? 1K views on the latest video. Like, we really, really doing something around here. You feel me? Maybe I'll shout you out, you know what I'm saying, one of these days.
I mean, yeah.
You gotta pay for that, though. Pay for promo.
How much?
Like 10K.
I think it should be good since I made you food.
You're right, you did make me food. I got you. Say what's up to the vlog.
Man, what up, vlog? Big John in the building.
You feel me?
Third Wilson boy.
Feel me?
Oh man, who's the oldest, who's the youngest, and who's the middle? Me, him, and Quincy.
Yeah,
who's
fact.
The oldest, who's the youngest, who's the middle?
I'm gonna put up all three of y'all picture and they gotta guess. Regardless, he Big Jaw, it don't matter.
He Big Jaw, not Big Dog.
Yeah. Good swing, Aiden.
Good pass.